Good afternoon. Let's take a look at your forecast and conditions improving. Sky conditions starting to break up those clouds out there. We are seeing again many showers moving off to the east. Clearing sky tonight. Now, there may be some patchy fog in a few spots tomorrow morning just because of the recent rainfall. Conditions may still be a little damp. But overall, tomorrow looks like a beautiful day. We'll see some high clouds in the afternoon increasing across the area. But otherwise, a cold front makes its way into the area sometime Thursday morning or Wednesday night, Thursday morning. This may cause a sprinkle across the area, but otherwise it'll be pretty quiet. It's just going to cool us down. It'll be breezy on Thursday as mostly sunny skies return, and then I think we're in for some of the coldest air of the season easily for Thursday night and also Friday morning. So we'll be watching that, of course. Overnight tonight gets a little cooler. Many spots fall down into the 40s. Low to mid-40s in interior parts of the south, otherwise upper 40s near the coast and up to the north. Some upper 30s, some of our mountain valleys, they'll be returning. Otherwise low 40s for the rest of the mountain and foothill region. And out to the east, Kennebec Valley, we should be dropping to the low to mid-40s and mid to upper 40s for much of mid-coast as well, especially as you get closer to the water under a clear sky tonight. So again, clearing out pretty quickly tonight. Some patchy fog may develop late in some of the valleys inland. Otherwise, general temperature range 37 to 47 degrees by morning. For tomorrow, mostly sunny, some high clouds increasing late, and temperature is 63 to 68. For tomorrow night, maybe a sprinkle, might be a shower early Friday, then clearing out, breezy, highs in the 60s. And look at that, Friday, we get down to the 30s, some 20s north, and we'll see high temperatures Friday only in the 55 to 60 range with sunshine.